makes me afraid that no one knew him only in bits. That he lived a life and no one knew him fully. Not his children, not his wife, not even himself. And that makes me